I think Dame Judi Dench had a whale of a time playing Dragomirov's imperious arrogance and disgust.
No.
Never quick enough.
No.
Never soon enough, never nice enough.
Why am I not yet unpacked?
I did the season with Ken at the Garrick, at the first production, which was A Winter's Tale. And on the last afternoon, he came into my room and he said, Judy, I wonder, would you be interested? And I said, yes. He said, should you not know? I said, no, I don't need to know. But whatever it is, I'll do it. And that's exactly what happened.
And Judi Dench, I think, enjoyed being the most sort of elevated member of the party, and probably, if you were working on the Orient Express, the most difficult customer.
I hold you accountable for my loss of time, Mr. Bourke.
Madam, you cannot hold me accountable for the weather.
Of course I can. You're the one here.